I don't like this. I mean, what really is the purpose of these things? It's to slow me down. How is he not dead? It's supposed to be a pretty... I said I was gonna do this. Whoa, whoa!
They escorted Sasha into the Warren tonight so that she could meet with some older man. Don't know his name, and Sasha made it clear she wanted the meet kept a secret. As for the Warren, it's even worse than I had imagined. Homeless people everywhere, people starving, buildings on the verge of falling down. Someone needs to take a bulldozer to that place.
Where am I going? It's gone again! Disappearing. All right, where's the next one? Here, I guess. See that there. I'm getting tired of people shooting at me. Everywhere. Yep. Probably should have just gotten to the mission first. Okay, what am I doing? Oh.
Hey, Zeke. You still on the roof?
You know it, brother. I'm trying to hook up with Dwight's sister. Can you swing by for a little siesta?
The Reapers and Dustmen are throwing
See
down over
bit.
There.
Whoa! What's the mission? This is wild! Like, what? Get away. Where is he? He's high. I don't need to die here because this is literally my last enemy. Only 100 XP for all that. Tick me off. Wait, what are you still doing here? Like, what? Whoa! Why? Let's see what we got. I gotta do this one real quick. This one keeps disappearing, and that's what's ticking me off.
Damn transients put surveillance gear all over my building. Destroy that stuff.
Yeah. Absolutely. I hate it too. Which building is it? Why are you so far from your building? Serious? Golly. I got nothing here? Nothing I can suck? Good heavens. You're going down. Jeez. Yeah, I know. It's just this is taking me off. All right. I had to smack you. Come on. Alright, that's six. There's the other six. There's one here. Seven. Alright, let's go find some Millie. Here's another one. Flashing. Last one. Where are you? Where is it? Looking for the flashing red. Why is she looking in the trash can? What is this? Why are you taking pictures of me, bro? Why is everybody taking pictures of me? That last one. There we go. There we go. All right. Okay, let's see. What do we have to do now? See, I'm right here, and I want to go do that, but it keeps disappearing. Still there.
Hey, can you escort these guys across town? We need to interrogate them.
All right, what are we doing? Go.
Let's pick it up. Shouldn't have provoked me. Get going.
What is that sound coming from? What? What is going on? What? No, that's cheap. That's cheap.
Move it.
That's cheap. Alright, then they're going to attack me. In line. Now move. Now, if I'm guaranteed that they will stay there, I will do it.
We don't have all day.
All right, you're going to attack me here. I'm going to shock you back.
You're not going anywhere.
Let's go.
Get going. Move it. You're not going anywhere. Day.
Oh, this is the jail.
I'm gonna mess you up.
Back in line.
Pick up the pace.
Should clear that out and take away that bad one.
I'm so dang glad I don't have to wade through 8 feet of garbage anymore. Man, people really turning this place around. Won't be long now. Things will be back to normal.
Hey, Zeke. You still on the roof?
You know it, brother. Trying to hook up with Dwight's sister. You swinging by for a little siesta?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's time to... How do I get back there? I gotta go across the bridge. How do I get there? I gotta go here first. I am going the wrong way. Entirely the wrong way. What is going on? Why are you here? More for another battery cooler. Get on my nerves. On a rail. What are you still doing out here? Like, what reason? You have no reason to be here. the heck out of here. Whoa! Up we go. And time for a break.
This superhero racket is great, man. Solving crimes, getting some loving from the ladies. I'd get used to living like this.
You're not actually a superhero, Zeke.
Right.
Hell, I know that. But it doesn't change the fact that I've had a taste of good life.
Having these powers isn't exactly a walk in the park.
Are you crazy? People around here, they worship you, man.
Fat lot of good it's done me.
Oh, crap. I gotta go. Dwight's sister is hot and ready to go, if you know what I mean.